Right here I have a faulty Mackie Thump speaker cabinet, powered speaker. We lose the 15 volts positive here. Just power it up. See, we got 14.3 volts, which is acceptable. Any second it'll drop. Goes, just cut out, and the amplifier gets noisy. Negative 15 volt is fine, acceptable. So we will be troubleshooting a power supply to resolve this issue.